not going to wear hats in class because in my generation, men take off their hats. It's a sign of respect. Children even walk into the White House to see the president being with a cat. They thought the Secret Service probably came to the side of the